This building takes a very, very different approach to learning. It's maybe more like a startup. It's about informal space. We were able to convert those ideas about collaboration, about those chance meetings between people, the unstructured learning that is so key to the new educational space.
What was really critical for the process was the involvement of the students. We would meet with the students generally after hours and not only get the input from the group itself, but the students were also responsible to get the input of all their classmates. It wanted to be a building about the future, and best way to do that is to go to the students.
I love the idea of the whole southern face being this like connected cascade. One of the challenges of going to school in a city like New York is a lack of communal space, and the idea that the entire southern half of the building is this vertical community I think is awesome.
Our campus doesn't really have the same kind of campus feel that maybe, for example, the undergraduate campus has. The new building will help to make the campus feel more like a campus.
Oh, it's fantastic. That new building was conceived brilliantly. It has spaces for simulation.
We've been doing simulation for quite some time now. What's really exciting about the new simulation center is it's a part of the new medical graduate education building.
The education building will stand for Columbia's commitment to its students, to education, and to building a campus that scholars and students will be proud to come to for the next 250 years.